So as we all know, the demand for personal protective equipment, PPE gear, and masks that we're wearing to manage the COVID-19 pandemic, those are all in limited supply. Everybody is looking for a way to decontaminate the masks and the gear. And there are some solutions to do this. You can use vaporized hydrogen peroxide. You can use UV light. There are lots of stories about using these and studies showing that it works. The problem is it works for the select few that have access to these resources. And the reality is that most people in the world don't have access to these types of resources. So we needed to find a solution that could help people in low and middle resourced environments that's easy, simple, and safe. So a solution that we hypothesized and thought might work is actually taking a dye called methylene blue, which when it's hit by bright light, creates a reaction that kills viruses and bacteria. What we're doing is taking these different types of mask materials, applying a little bit of coronavirus to them, and then putting a little drop of methylene blue on them and laying them under bright lights. What's really exciting is that we've shown that the methylene blue and light works on mask material. So now we know that if you put virus on a mask and then you put methylene blue on and let it sit under bright light, it kills the virus. That's very exciting. So just light alone, even regular light that you would be exposed to on a day outside or inside, has a continuous ability to activate methylene blue. So this could be potentially the only solution that exists on the globe to decontaminate PPE gear while the wearer is wearing it. It's easy to get these materials. It's very easy to train somebody how to do the decontamination. It doesn't require any electricity. That's actually a very important thing in low resource centers and in rural or remote environments. So any solution that can help for these people is critical to get out now as fast as possible.